Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Because the Bible says, Isaiah verse 33, who shall lay anything against the child of God's healing? It is God that justifies. God has justified you through his death. So I'm saying this to you, that nothing can lay child against you. Is that okay? Oh, yes. So when anything comes to your mind, to your tongue, and say, come on, I have this, I have that, say, God has justified me.
Oh, yes.
Hallelujah. Amen. Because he said, he had disabled and disarmed the Satan that had the key of death. The key of death could be thought. You are carrying the thought of failure. You are carrying the thought of death. Carrying the thought of punishment that does not belong to you. God has justified me. No matter what I do, God has justified me. I don't care to me. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Provided I walk under the ocean of the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Jesus. God has justified me. He has justified the church. The Bible says, in verse 24, who is he that condemneth? It is Christ that died. Yeah, rather, that is risen again. Who is even at the right hand of God? Who also maketh intercession for you? Those one that you give to me, they will never sleep. Those one that you give to me, no man, no devil is allowed to take them out of my hand. Those one that you give to me, I have died for them. Sin shall not have dominion over them. He's making intercession for you. Would you say amen to that somebody? Jesus.
Amen. Amen.
I love the church. I gave my life to them. Let no man take them from my life. Thank you, Jesus. The Bible declares a good shepherd laid his life for his flocks. John 10, 11. A good shepherd laid his life for the flock. He died, that was not enough. He gave you life, that was not enough. The Bible says he's seated at the right hand of God, making intercession for you. Is you responsible to make this intercession a living truth in your life? I'm speaking. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I know God is in the midst.
Amen.
I can see the hosts of heaven.
I
can see the presence of God.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Amen. Things are already turning around for you.
Amen.
For your good.
Amen.
They are turning around for your good.
Amen.
Anybody that owe you money that did not want to pay, they will pay it.
Amen.
I see them paying your debt.
Amen.
See somebody paying money that he owes you.
In the name of Jesus.
Money that somebody owes you. Somebody is paying me. Praise the Lord.
That
fire by force. That is it.
Thank you,
Jesus. The word of God declared, who shall separate us from the love of God? From the love of Christ? Shall tribulation? See those things by yourself. God, time is fast paying now. The Bible says shall tribulation. You know what is tribulation? Distress, persecution, famine, nakedness, peril, sore. As it is written, for thy sake we are killed all day long. We are counted as a sheep for the slaughter. Nay, in all these things, we are more than a conqueror. Through him that loves us. For God so loved the world, he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him, like you, would not perish, but have everlasting life. John 10:10 said, the thief cometh not but to steal, to kill, and to destroy. But I, Jesus, have come that you may have life and have it more abundantly. Can you rise on your feet? Give glory to God. Give glory to God for all he has done. Give glory to God. Do not be distracted, brethren. Do not be dismayed. Be unwavering. Do not be distracted. Suffer.